as much armor as that as the crazy cat, even though it's 5 tons heavier. I mean, I guess it's because I've got this big old giant cannon on it.
Command interface initiated.
Designed to try to like Zanzibar likes ice.
Moving to position.
Heading out. Coordinates received. Move order received.
Aye,
aye. Although honestly, it's not going to need to stand on the ice.
Give them everything you got.
70-ton mech. That's an assault. Hello, grasshopper.
All weapons committed. Enemy mech, critical damage detected.
Whoa. Got a flanking wave.
Standing by.
Zanzibar is more than happy to stand here. Actually. Maybe stand here.
Roger.
There we go.
Firing all weapons. Target's taken a critical hit.
Ouch. Oh, she's in that mech. I'm curious to know what this 95-ton is. It's a Banshee. Ow. I was hoping to not move up into all of this, but...
Yes, Commander. Engaging with target.
Poor guy. It's like, I got this. 85-ton, please be a stalker. If you're a stalker, I will BM you. I don't like that, though.
Waiting for orders. Roger that. Engaging.
Very nice, very
Mech
nice,
destroyed.
Sir. Alright, Heisenberg. We're gonna move here, and I'm gonna vigilance him up. Hey, Mr. Banshee.
All weapons committed.
Hit him in the leg with that.
Standing by.
Jump into closer range.
Firing jump jet.
It's called I take out more than one back on the same turn. What do you got here for me? Oh, it's a rival cataphract.
Receiving you. Splitting target.
This is the part where we barely tap this guy. Dear.
Scored a critical hit.
Of course, he's just going to stand back up.
Orders. I copy.
It's like, oh look, you're in cover. But the entire, like, left side of your mech is in pieces. That's another two injuries that we escaped this turn. Wow, he's tough. Tough pilot. Assuming that that's a stalker. Hello, rival cataphract.
All weapons committed.
Yeah, that CT hit was pretty nasty.
Enemy mech destroyed.
CT hit with an AC-20.
Commander?
Health does this torso have left? Not much. Actually, you know what? Shoot him in the leg.
Fire in a full salvo.
Jeez.
Ready for orders. Got it.
Stand up for me, will you?
Commander.
I can't shoot him in the leg? Okay, fine. I guess I didn't want to salvage your mech anyway.
Target eliminated. up high.
I'd like to get vision on whatever their other mech is. It is a stalker. Well.
Standing by.
I have a little present for you. Here you go.
All weapons, go! Reporting. Critical hit.
Do I get any hits on the head
enemy
there?
Mech. Critical damage detected.
I was hoping I got at least one, but...
Good to go. Lift it off.
How much health is on the CT? 78. 46. Okay. I'm not gonna fire all our guns. We're just gonna gently target his left. Nice.
That's a kill.
Pilot's dead. He still has all his legs.
Acknowledged.
Gently does it there. We'll get ourselves a stalker.
Moving to position.
Heisenberg wins. And I get a full stalker. Give me that stalker. I made very certain careful to harvest his life points. Nobody was hurt. Everyone got a good amount of experience. Now... I harvest the entirety of the stalker. Is this worthwhile here? Only more Banshee Peaches? Oh, it's nice to get a full stalker. Even though we had really low armor, we still managed to salvage him, which was really nice. That head hit was, like, super crucial to actually killing him. I'm gonna try to make a melee stalker.
That mech you asked for is cleared for fighting.
Got a bunch of work to do on this thing. First of all, no LRMs and no large lasers. I think that's the most obvious thing. Okay, cool. Let's look at our missile weaponry. Put on the best SRM-6s we can.
Sorry, this is not our best warriors, and they don't belong in engineering.
put on the best SRM6s I can. Mainly as much damage as we can get. Oops. Alright. So let's see. We have 24 missiles. We have 200 rounds. That's 12 volleys. That's more than enough for me. Alright, let's look at laser weaponry. Best ones that have accuracy on our central torso. And then let's put a crit laser on each arm. Still have 14 tons left. Alright, let's look at equipment. Let's move this heatsink over here. Toss on another heatsink on the other side. I don't have a gyro currently. That would be nice. I also don't have a cockpit mod. We do have jump jets available. So I'll go ahead and put on full jets. Right. We've got full jets. We're just going to armor this thing the heck up. All this armor. Still have 4 tons free for parts. So I think, honestly, that's all going to be heat sinks. Relatively efficient. Alright, the other one's the Hellfire. This is the Hellcat. This thing will do absolutely monstrous melee damage. I just need better mods to equip it with.
Right. I'll get it in the schedule.
Decker didn't. Oh, Heisenberg's almost maxed.
Ready for orders.
Behemoth can get a tier 9 skill. Additional health. Well, honestly, I think that additional unsteady threshold is better than more health.
Training confirmed, Commander.
Decker didn't come. Wish didn't come. Sansibar came.
I'm here.
Sansibar can get called shot mastery.
Training complete.
And we brought Strider.
Yeah, Commander.
We want call shot mastery on her. Then probably gunnery and piloting out the wazoo. Alright, let's see what we have for contracts available here. They're all travel contracts.